here with a very hard little tip. And by entering through the nose, pass through the nasal cavity, and by breaking through that thin bone there, we enter the cranial cavity. And we give the whisk a good long squeeze, just like that. And we keep it up until the brains are good and liquefied. This might take a minute. And now our brains should be ready. And so after we put a pot down to catch them, we turn the body over and the brains should start running out through the nose. That's very good. Now, as I said, nobody cares about your brains anymore at this point, so I like to feed them to the chickens.
The battery's running out in the front.
Hey, the chickens were the others. You didn't eat them, did you? Moving along. We take a very sharp knife and we use it to slice open the abdomen. And this isn't entirely pleasant, so you might want to burn some incense. And here we go. It's a lung, a fresh lung. Never hurt. I'll get it out of there. Now, most important is the heart. The heart we have left inside so far. I say, get away from the organ. Now, the heart is a little trickier to remove, so you might want to use a scalpel for that. Or else a and take your time and pass it right away through the nose.